Sunburned plains afar off North Australia came a fella born to ride the white brown line. We grew up running wild, but soon by all was styled as the country's greatest ever droving man. Though his legend rode the winds from Broome to Darwin, end. When the drover gave his heart to a girl whose skin was dark, from that day on he was no white man's friend. So goes the drover's story, you'll hear it near and far, and in the end it's all he'll ever own. He says the outcast is the free man, if he sleeps under the stars home. And they called him up to fight for Mother England in a far off war that spilled his brother's blood. Inside the jaws of hell, where both his brothers fell, he just watched his faith in man die in the mud. There was no hero's welcome for the drover, just a country that had turned its back on him. When he came home from the war, his sick wife they would not cure, they let her die for the color of her skin. So God, the drover's story, you'll hear it near and far, and in the end it's all shadows, haunted by his pain, his past and name. For every mile he rides, what he cannot hide is the longing in his heart to love again. So don't the drover's story, you'll hear it near and far, and in the end it's all he'll ever is home.